What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Comes in with smile.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Where's the heat alone?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will like the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Ski is your turn.
Hehe, hegejig. Brew a elmbo.
He told me my fish would die the next day. Dead.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a glass. And just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my hair.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. My power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.
Betrothed to another.
It's like I hear him.
Hey, sis. I want not a sound out of you.
I can hear him now.
Yeah, about that, Bruno. I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth.
Hey, that's my part. Don't start chaos again, God. I'm nicknamed Steeler.